Okay, thanks. Azojulian? Feel free to correct me on that pronunciation. I apologize, I probably butchered it. By the way, thank you for the good luck. Yay. We got the seed. Let's go, gamers. So I got Tackle from Starly, which is really, really good. Bye. I very nearly forgot about the timer thing there. I was just sitting there minding my own business. Like staring at my splits like, huh. In line with my PB is exactly 3 seconds ahead of my goal, and I'm like, oh wait. Supposed to be doing something right there. Right. Ah, Arch Billy. Arsehole. No. Don't do it. God. Great. Great. Bad, 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 bad start. Really annoying. Uh-huh. You aren't about to do this to me. I will reset. Do not test me. You're gonna give me good RNG. Give it to me here. See that, just that freaking turn one that turn one crit, man. Against Starly. into the Griles, like, can you get worse? Fake out every time. I always think I'm gonna crit that thing, and then I never do. Yeah, this is about 10 seconds worse than my last run. So this run has had... The last one was completely average. Like, nothing good really happened. And you've given me the crap fight, too. Ah, literally couldn't have gotten a worse fight. Ah, you're testing me. It's so bad. Ah, how is place gold already going? Oh my god. This is horrendous. This is so terrible. I'm losing time. Oh my god. Man, I knew the room was bad, but my god. Please let me have some sense of happiness here. Okay. Okay. Yes! There's hope yet for this run. That crit literally makes up for most, if not all, of the bad stuff on that last split. That's the best crit in the run. Good. platinum, but there's no text box. I still do the English extend a minute movement there. Just because it's really satisfying. That was really messy because I accidentally hit Y instead of X. Ray. Mars? Be nice. Just be nice. That's all I want. Just don't play dirty. Good roll. That's a really good roll. Good. We win. Don't troll me now. Okay, I don't think that's fake out. That was bugger. Good fin. Attack's good. Win. Okay, so that was close. Why did I heal there? Because I have to open my menu again and use a repel. Right, Pachi. You aren't the last milestone, believe me. However, you are the most annoying one. Thank you. I am going to lose time because my PB's Pachirisu split, or Pachirisu split, Gardenia split was good. It was, like, really good. That fake out was so annoying, man. I'm actually a little bit annoyed about that. That's two runs in a row I've gotten that. Crit! Hit me with that hidden power, please. Good. Because that skips the super effective text. Unless it crits, then it doesn't actually save any time. Ugh. Mad hitting Chansey. Chansey! Definitely losing time now. This Chansey's a twat. runners in Gardenia's hands, man. It didn't use reflect, so I can still continue as normal. And I got the burn. It's okay. That was just slow. Yes! Oh my god. Right, this run can finish now. Hey, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, Sinstar. I'm surprised I only lost 6 seconds, because that split was actually kind of bad. It's cause, you know what, it's honestly because my Pachi fight was decent. Good. Didn't get fake outro. I can't believe I grinded English for so long to get RNG. Where I got a decent start, which didn't happen in this run. The rival split was naff. But then I got the crit. I didn't hit any spinners. I got away with no Pekka Berry or Paralyze Heal. Which is something I've been trying to get in English. I tried to get in English for so long. And I come back and I get it in one freaking day in this. I mean, the run's not over yet. But, like, it's just like the major two fights that most runs die to are Mars, primarily Mars, Gardenia, most runs don't get that far, but I'm pretty sure she used Stun Spore and missed. I will have to check after, but I'm almost certain she used Stun Spore. And that's the outcome you really, really don't want. I wish you could Ember some of the stuff, man. I like getting in Blaze would save so much time here. No, because Leech Seed would have taken HP from me, because I'm pretty sure Leech Seed can't miss. So I would have lost HP if it was that. Yeah, it had to have been Stun Spore, because it has Magical Leaf, Stun Spore, Grass Knot, and something else, I believe. I'm pretty sure it has all four moves. Maybe it does have Safeguard. I don't know what it has in this game. I'm not a Diamond Pearl expert. My Jupiter was pretty bad, actually, from memory. I'm pretty sure I got Smokescreen Jolt. Touch wood. I don't have any wood near me. F. Skuntank's sprite is way better. Wow. That burn is good. I think it's a range without the burn. Stand corrected, my Jupiter must have been good. Thank you. This is the scariest part of the run. Did I save on the right tile? Yes. Void glitch indeed. It's definitely world record. It's definitely world record. I don't know how good it is. It's hard to tell because I still have to wait through the credits. I can't believe I got that in one day. If anything, that just proved how easy it was. So, starter split was fine. That rival split was awful. It was so bad. But I got the Cranidos. I got the turn one Cranidos crit on Rourke. Didn't hit any spinners. Most of my passes were pretty quick. The only thing about the Mars split was that fake out troll. Gardenia was iffy. Jupiter was really good. Got all of my tweaks first try. That is the best tweaking I have ever done. And I haven't played the game in like 7 months. I should note, all of this that I just did there now is based off of memorization of the movement from last night and a brief run through of practice on the movement like about 10 minutes before I started streaming. Got the Peckaberry skip on Mars, didn't buy the paralyzed heal suit, and then I didn't get stun spore hitted. Stun Spore didn't hit me on Gardenia either, so I got away with both of the big risks I took. Taking out text differences, how good is the English record compared to the Japanese record? The English record is really, really good. Pokeguy got an insanely good time. With only two bad parts, I believe. The two being the Galactic Double and then the Jupiter fight. Only two bad things in his run. Oh, and he used the honey at the very end. The Japanese record, which is this run, is okay. Like, it's not great by any means. I just kind of wanted to take it down a notch again, because I really didn't feel like playing White 2 tonight. So I was like, hey, I'll just play this game. I have fun with this game. It's always fun whenever you get world records. Oh yeah, another thing to take into account whenever you're comparing the English and Japanese stuff is that the English run has extended manip, whereas this category does not. Yeah, about 15. 17. Oh well. That's still pretty good.